It represents the Lakota warrior Crazy Horse, riding a horse and pointing to his tribal land. He answered, "My lands are where my dead lie buried." When completed, who knows when, it'll be 563 feet high and 641 feet long. Crazy Horse is one of the most notable and iconic Native Americans, now set in stone.